In another cabinet reject, Jayanti Natarajan resigns as the environment minister for being drafted into party work ahead of Lok Sabha polls. Oil Minister M. Veerappamoli will be given additional charge of the environment ministry. In fact, ET now learns that more top-level exits from the cabinet may be on the cards. Jairam Ramesh and Sachin Pilot may be the next in line to quit, while Finance Minister P. Chidambaram and A.K. Anthony will remain in the cabinet. A decision can be expected by next week.